hey, y'all want to be happy and a hungry baby in the Topless Bar? And I know where you need to be.
And I bet you're going to tell us, Ronnie.
Well, August 9th, 10th, and 11th, where are we going to be, baby?
The Virginia Outdoor Sportsman Show.
At the Richmond Raceway Complex. On the 10th and 11th, me and Angel will be there chilling like a villain, smiling like a mule, eating bumblebees, meeting and greeting our fans because God put us here and fans keep us here. And Friday, we're going to have Cousin Johnny and Crazy Dave up there manning the booth for us, baby.
That's going to go over swell.
Like a pregnant pole vaulter.
But on the 10th, we'll be there from 10 to 6. Oh, and on the 11th, baby. We'll be there. Yeah!
That's a good looking dude right
from
there.
From 11 to 5.
That's a good looking dude.
I'm not sure about the good looking
part. That mug, look. That mug and that was just in that picture is cool. And I'm pulling Maris Paul on Christmas Island. Yes, he is. And the woman is standing beside him, she's hotter than a flash flood on a... What? Oh, that one. Yeah, she's hotter than a finance nest and a flash flood, baby.
I know. Anyway, hope you guys come out and see us. We appreciate all your support.
Remember, man, 9th, 10th, and 11th, the Richmond Raceway Complex, I'm telling you, you'll be more excited than a two-pecker billy goat in a breeze pin.
How about a fat baby that loves chocolate cake? That's a lot easier to say.
See y'all in August.